Dr. Amjad Ayub Mirza, a political activist from Pakistan-occupied Kashmir, has accused Hafiz Saeed's Jamaat-ul-Dawah of running a prostitute racket in the region and supplying women to Pakistan military generals and jihadis. He said this while referring to recent arrest of top JOD leader Syed Sameer Bukhari from Bagh city of BOK for running a sex racket in Pakistan-occupied Kashmir.
It is not a surprise to me that this revelation has come forward, because Jamaat-ul-Dawah is an organization that has got many activities, one of which is to poison the minds of the youths of Pakistan and in particular Pakistani occupied Jammu Kashmir with radical Islamic terrorist mindset. Number two, to supply beautiful our daughters and sisters as prostitutes to the Pakistani military officers who visit POJK or who are stationed in POJK, as well as to provide sexual satisfaction to the jihadis, the jihadi commanders who come back from their training or missions in POJK. Now Sameer Bukhari has been arrested only because there was a video in which he was shown in a compromising position with more than one woman. Had this video not come out on social media and gone viral, God knows who would have had the courage to arrest this gentleman.
Bukhari was key person of JOD chief Hafiz Saeed and was engaged in organizing anti-India protests and other activities in the region. The JOD, which projects itself as the protector of Kashmiri people, has been known for a while to be engaged in sex and drug business.